Tabel ist ein Kulte Jägu. Es ist ein Tal, ich kann schon auch gut Piep gehen noch an den Kanal Loch. So, tonight we have an evening of piping with pipe major Roddy McLeod. And Roddy will be playing the tunes composed by Alec McKeever, pipe major Alec McKeever. So, we now have Dr. John Smith to introduce the rest of the evening.
Thank you very much. Roddy's actually waiting, so I'm not going to keep you long, but I could talk for a long time about his achievements over the past 50 years as a piper. Roddy started learning the pipes when he was very young. He was taught by Duncan Johnston. I actually started learning the pipes when I was about 40. So Roddy became an excellent world-class piper. I became a very poor piper because I was too late in learning. However, we do have one thing in common. He told me about 35 years ago in one of my earlier conversations with him that when he came home to Ballaran during the holidays and was playing his pipes on the hill above number 13, there was one lady who lived in the village that he was absolutely terrified of. And she lived at number 19 Ballaran. And I said to him, well, I'm terrified of her as well. He was talking about my mother-in-law. Roddy has won all the awards at all the major competitions several times over, but he has taken a particular interest in pipe major Alec McKeever's music, and in conjunction with the Historical Society has written an appreciation of the book, which is very well, it's very well worth buying. So without further ado, here to play some of Alec McKeever's music and some of his own choice, please welcome pipe major Roddy McLeod.
So it's given me time to learn a few more of Alec's tunes. So it really was kind of fateful in a way almost to be here. I just can't believe I'm doing a piping recital in Ballaran. Following on what John said, I used to play my pipes at the back of Carm and Kate's house on 13 Ballaran. And of course my grandfather, Roddy McLeod, I was called after, he was from 25 Laxey. And my grandmother, she was known as Peggy Margaret McLeod, that was Carl and Kate's sister. So to find myself playing here after all these years is kind of surreal in a way, you know, and but a real honour for me. And also the other part that's kind of surreal about it is it's in honour of Alec McKeever. We call him McKeever in Glasgow, but I think if McKeever up here, don't we call him McKeever, but he was quite instrumental in the development of so many young pipers, and through the 214 BB, so many of them went on to do great things. And I got to know Alec when I became a piper for the Glasgow Lewis and Harris Association, and he was a real good influence on me, and so it was a real privilege to get to know him. In some ways he was responsible for my marriage as well, because my brother-in-law, John McLeod, we're all McLeods, you know, he's John Roderick, I'm Roderick John, he's my wife's brother, and he was taught in the 214 BB, as were our four cousins, Angus, John, Donald and Finlay, who I all knew before I met Margaret. So she's sitting there cringing with embarrassment right now, I can see her getting the introduction, but it's just so many connections that it's all a bit kind of amazing to be here and be able to do this tonight. And I have to say I'm slightly a bit nervous because, as you know, we've not been playing in front of anybody for so long with COVID, you know, so just hope for the best. But I'm going to start off with three of Alec's tunes, and the first one is called Ach Mór Loch. It's a slow air, and Alec's mother was from Ach Mór. And then the second one is a little 6/8 march, which I felt I had to play, given where we are. It's called Loch Erisort. And the third one was Captain Angus McBain, which is a nice 6/8 march, but it links to Achmore Loch, because Angus was a friend of Alex, and the slow air at the start was his favourite tune, so I thought it would put them together. So I'll just maybe take a minute to warm the pipes back up again and we'll get underway. Thanks.